Hello everyone, here is an update to my last tutorial on how to transfer music from your internal SD card to the external SD card on a Samsung Galaxy S3. Much of this is very similar, some of it has changed. This is the latest version of the Samsung Galaxy S3 operating on the 4.3 operating system, Jellybean. I do not remember, and I do apologize, what the original tutorial, what that operating system was. But this will give you the latest update. Some people were having trouble because it's changed a little bit in the submenu keys. Here's just a quick tutorial on how to do it on the newest, latest version as of today, Jellybean 4.3 operating system on the Samsung Galaxy S3. Let's power up the device and get to our main screen. Bottom right hand corner, hit the app menu, very similar to the last tutorial. Again, we're going to choose My Files, brings you the subfolder of the files. We hit All Files. Now this is a little bit different. It brings up SD memory card device storage. Before it said, I believe, SD memory card internal storage. I can't remember, but anyway, this is what you're going to see now. What we want to do is choose device storage because, again, we want to take the music that we have on our phone and put it on an external SD card. The old way, we used to go into either media or DCIM. Well, now, with the applications that you have installed on your phone for music, there should be a subfolder for that application alone. Mine is right here at the top, so I click on that. And as you can see, all of my music that I have downloaded into the phone has popped up. The next step, what we want to do is select all of these music files. So we hit the bottom left-hand key, click Select All, and as you can see, they've all been checkmarked. Now, this is where it's a little bit different. So the top right-hand corner of the device, basically underneath the time, if you have that displayed, you'll see the little grid with the drop-down arrow. Click on that. Now you'll see Move or Copy. Well, we want to take this music and free up memory on our phone. So we want to move the music to the external SD card. So we click Move. Now it pops up the same menu we saw before. Where do you want to move it? Well, we want to take it off the device and put it on the SD memory card. So we click on that. Now you have a whole bunch of subfolders again to put it into. You can create a new folder, name it Music, if that's where all your other music is stored. If not, in this case in point, we want to choose DCIM. We don't want to choose Camera because that's mainly pictures. We want to choose 100 Media, which will now pop up all of the music that I currently have stored on my phone. Now you'll see at the very top right hand corner, it says Move Here. That's what we want to do. So Move Here. And now, as you can see, it's going to process all of these music files. It tells you how many there are, how many are in motion, what your percentage is, and that's basically it. It'll transfer all your music over there. It'll take it off of your phone, free up more memory on your device itself, and now you can start listening to music and never have to worry about losing it. I suggest doing this. If you download a whole bunch of music, you know, do it once a month or once every 2 months or something in order to free up device memory so your device runs a little bit faster. Thanks again for watching. I do appreciate it. Subscribe if you like. Have a good day.